Christopher Scarver beat Jeffrey Dahmer to death in 1994. When asked why he did it, he said, "He would fashion severed limbs out of prison food to taunt the other inmates. He'd use ketchup for the blood.